What's up, YouTube? This video will be on my lock curls, how I achieved it. You can tell how I slept. This side is falling. Put some little beads in them. I conditioned my hair with Giovanni's washed and conditioned with Giovanni's Tea Tree Triple Threat Conditioner Shampoo. And then I put my oil in it. I olive oil my hair, as usual, my scalp. And I use setting lotion for all of the curls. And I didn't use no perm rods. I didn't use flexi rods or those, you know, soft cushion rods. I wanted something soft so I can sleep in them overnight. I actually used pipe cleaners. They were 25 in each pack, and the packs ran 88 cents. So that was pretty good. My beads were a dollar as well. I have a few beads here and there. See if you can see the back. I don't know if you guys can see. But I'm so excited about these curls. These are my first curls ever on my locks. I've always done twist outs in there. Okay, but I love these curls. And stay tuned, I will post pictures and videos of how I kind of got this curl. And thanks for watching, you guys. Subscribe and like and comment.
Look, mama hit my phone and said rap's no good. Better than it telling me the check's no good. Now they wanna act like I do no good. Funny cause I really did more than I should. I made a decision last night that I would die for it. Just to show the city what it takes to be alive for it. Can't get me on the line, so they hang me out to dry for it. You know 40 wants peace, but I'm down to cut ties for it. And I can't sleep these days, lest I take one. If they don't have a story these days, they'll make one. Life is always on, man, I never get a break from it. Doesn't matter where I go, I can never get away from it. They give me loyalty and I don't gotta pay for it. Same way brands gotta break for it. Keeping people fed is my only peace of mind now. And I turn a six upside down, it's a nine now. I made a decision last night that I would die for it. Taste to be alive for it. First place, man, we can't.